Oh, hello there. I'm PK. A year ago, I made a Question Time segment for the annual AB Christmas broadcast. However, it got cut for time. So now, in the spirit of Christmas, and also because we didn't have any other segment ideas, I now present to you the official AV League Christmas Time Question Time. So, it's December. It's a time of family, it's a time of friends, it's a time of giving, but it's also a time for holidays, and we got a one big one coming up. So my question is, what are you doing to celebrate this year's Kwanzaa?
And I'm gonna buy foods
with my family. Yep.
Yeah, me too. I'm probably gonna like take a trip. I don't know, maybe Africa. Pretty sure that's where they celebrate.
In Panama.
Okay, so I'm building a wall around my house. I want to stay protected from the Santa Claus.
That's a good question. Probably nothing.
Oh, this year's Kwanzaa, you say? Well, obviously, I have to get the national Kwanzaa beeswax candles. Now, it's gotta be beeswax, nothing else.
Dance in the halls.
That roof ain't for you, Santa.
Nothing?
Nothing.
I'm sorry?
What are you gonna do to celebrate this year's Hanukkah?
Spending it with Jacob Weinman's family.
Probably nothing.
Gonna get some dreidels, some coins, gonna get myself a menorah, gonna say myself a couple oil prayers, you know what I'm saying? One day, lasted for eight, that's what I call a good old-fashioned holiday miracle.
Dance in the halls.
I'm saying yay to everybody else who is celebrating Hanukkah. I mean, I'm not personally celebrating, but I'm supporting everybody else.
Now, there is another small holiday creeping up in popularity. What are you gonna do for
a Festivus for the rest of us?
Now you're talking. I have a pole that I'm going to purchase at Home Depot, and I will erect that in my house.
A Festivus for the rest of us? Well, that's a Festivus for the rest of us. We all got to come together, be one large family, and take all the people who are left out of Festivus for the rest of us and force them to be included.
Festivus for the rest of us? Well, I'll get back to you.